is AKA Theo. Okay, this is Theo, AKA Professor Steel. We're here today with fellow long-lived beast, the AKA Black Superman, Clark Kent, the black version that you don't see in the comic books.
Also going by H-Man, the Atomic Bomb.
H-Man, the Atomic Bomb, that's right, that's right. So what are you going to do for us today?
This is a finishing exercise that I use for my back. I like to do flies on a slight recline, just because that hits the upper back a little bit more, like the trapeziuses and the rhomboids specifically. That's going to build that upper back thickness that you want. And it also gives you that larger traps and a little more strength for when you're doing your deadlifts.
Cool, very cool. You were about to demonstrate your exercises for us?
Yep, and because it's a finishing exercise, I use pretty high reps. I'll go for sets of 20, 25 sometimes. If I were to increase the rate, I would go no less than 15 reps.
Okay.